Hello and welcome to 15 Minute Gamer. My name is Tony and this is LSPDFR. And today, I'll pull in here, we are patrolling this, the BMW X5. Isn't it a good looking car? I like this one a lot. I think it's looking pretty good.
We've got an armored car robbery.
Well, didn't get much time to talk. And you'll also notice, I have British police sirens now as well. So that's pretty cool. However, oh, they can. It wasn't working before. So, yeah, we have... See how it goes, different tone. Hey! Get out of my way. Oh, there we go. I think there they are. Sorry, you got in the way. Aww. No, I crashed.
All available
SWAT are on the scene.
Assistance required in Del Perro Beach.
Oh God.
Copy that.
Think. If we do that, take them out. He's got a clip inside of him. Oi, don't aim for me. No, clip emptied into them. Is that all? I think that is it. I think that's it. Well done, SWAT. Well done, me. I think this is definitely a patrol car that you would see sort of armed response units in. It's a lovely, nice little model, actually. And the glass is smashable, which is unusual for these mods, because normally you don't smash. Well, it kind of smashes. But yeah, it's a nice model. Right. I've now got holes. There you go. I always have auto-fix on. There we go. And then... So you got that. And then it goes to that when you hold it in. Woo! Yes, I've done a video on how to install different sirens, so that should be good to go on my channel. Check it out.
We have a wanted felon on the loose.
Oh,
on,
God. That'll do.
Suspect is on foot.
I mean, he's not very far away. We should be able to take him down from here. Let's see where he is. Let's put sirens on. So we've got Jackson Southgate, and he's in a orange jumpsuit. He's somewhere around about here. Oh, he's moved. Is this the guy here? I think it is. Excuse me, mate. Yeah, no. You don't want to be doing that. You don't want to be doing that. Oops, wrong gun. Oops. Hopefully you'll fall over in a minute. Oh, he's escaped. Get some backup.
Backup needed on Del Perro Freeway.
Backup shouldn't take too long to get here, hopefully. Can I take a shot? Yes! Right, stay down. Stay. Get down. Thank you. I think we've got officers covering. Is anyone going to make the arrest or am I? I'll make the arrest. If I can. No, I can't. I think I'll leave them to leave that. I just love this model every time I see it. It just looks cool. I think they've got it covered. Yeah, you going to arrest them? Or do I have to shoot them? I'm going to have to shoot them, I think. Sorry, mate.
10-4, suspect neutralized.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Something went wrong. Nobody saw it, though. Nobody saw it. Right. Ooh, car looked a bit dodgy there. The sirens do seem a little bit loud. I hope they're not too loud. They seem a lot louder than the normal sirens. We'll have to be careful when we're doing that. Otherwise, I'm going to be drowned out. That would be terrible. Right, how do we get off the beach? Can we go through here? Yeah, we can. I know you're jogging. I'm the police. I mean, that policeman's still sort of standing there like, what am I supposed to be doing? I might have to change to the other sirens, I think, if these are too noisy. Which would be a shame, because it's taking me bloody ages to get them sirens to work. Bloody long time. Actually, we could maybe... cancel audio. The SFX is pretty low, but we'll turn down the... We'll see how loud that is. Nah, kinda. Right! Let's keep going. We do traffic patrols and everything in this car. It's pretty versatile.
Citizens report.
An arson? Yeah, we can go to that. We need to turn round.
Respond code 3.
Hey. Oh no, sorry. No sirens on. Sirens are on now! Yeah, can you hear the difference? That's what I expect it to be. Woo-woo! Okay. I gotta change that siren. It sounds like Zero Space Invaders, that one. That is the hype or something. There's a bullhorn. I think it's a bullhorn I actually wanted originally. Because it's quite hard to drive with your finger. Let's see what we've got. Right, what you got for me? It's looking pretty arsony. Oh god, fireman's on he's on fire! Thanks for putting him out. Just cannon Molotov should be easy to spot. We'll take care of this. Alright, you deal with the fire. I'll deal with the person with the Molotov cocktail. Should be easy to spot. And you guys? And he is? Any of you seen a woman with a Molotov cocktail? She should be quite easy to spot. Is that a woman? That is a woman running away from me. I think it's her. Is it you? Oi! Whoa, Div and D, that pet! Right, you're getting down for that. Nobody hoes a Molotov cocktail at me and thinks you're going to get away with it.
We have an officer in need of assistance
in the Spoochie. Stay. No. She's there. Good God. It's alright, I'll deal with it.
Oh. Assistance needed in the Spoochie.
Alright, I'll deal with it. Don't worry. Ah, oh, Christ almighty, it missed. Come on. Right, there we go. You're down. Yeah, don't drop a Molotov cocktail. Oi! I think you're D-ing. Oi! For God's sake. Don't think you can just walk away from me. Get down the floor. Down on the floor, come on. Well done. Now we'll arrest you. I need a patrol car to take that.
Attention all units, we are code 4. So let's
get a code 2.
We have an
officer. Oops, wrong button. Sorry, police brutality.
Respond code 2.
Wanted person, we'll leave that one. We will leave that call. Where's our code 2? Code 2's aren't particularly quick. There we go. Here's our code 2 guy, and we'll put you in the back.
Just get in the car.
No. I think she's going to let herself in. Yep. Good. Right, lads. I dropped her off here. Can you close that door? Thank you. Right. Let's get going. Whoa. I don't know. I'm going to run a plate check on this guy because he did seem... He's a little bit unsure, I think, when he's driving. He's all over the shop. He's all over. I think we might have to pull a traffic on him.
Suspect's license plate.
Yep, he's running.
8-2, Queen, John, John, 5-2-4. Proceed with caution.
Right. Can I... Would you pull over? You have to pull over, mate. No. No. Don't even think about running. It's a good place to stop. I think we've asked for his ID. Yeah. We'll insult because it says he's... get his ID off him. Safe-ish place to stop. Mario Colotti. Okay. So we've got Mario Colotti. He's on the radio. Let's see what we've got for Mario Colotti. He's on the radio. He's on the radio. Oh, we have to go back to the car. Mario Colotti, was it like that? Let's do a vehicle. I can't see the vehicle license plate anymore. Let's do the check in my car. So, Mario Colotti. Don't think he's given me a right name. That ID didn't check out, mate. It was Mario Colotti, wasn't it? Mario Colotti. Yeah, I thought it was. His ID's not checking out. Mario Colotti. No. I've never seen that happen before. Right, I think we're going to have to ask him to get out of the vehicle. His ID is not checking out. Could you... Get out of the car. Thank you. I think I may have just pressed the wrong button. Oi! Oi! You can't just run! Get down, come on. Right, we'll ask for a code to local unit.
Backup needed in Puerto del Sol.
And we'll arrest this guy. Went wrong, it could have went worse, Where's our code to... Oh, his car's gone. See how I realised there before hitting them. Yeah, lots of sight right here. We go. This should be our code too. Here's your ride, mate. Right, can you just get in the back of that car for me? Go on, in you get. Go on. Shoot in the face. Right, see if we move our car. Yeah, he's in. Right, he's got the door open now. Ah, shut. There we go. Busy one. And you were right to take him down. Be awkward, wouldn't it, if you'd just been arrested by this guy. And he's not in the back of the car, so I don't know where he's gone. Look, British police cars are just so much better. I think, anyway. Alright, let's continue.
We have a wanted felon on the loose in,
Not really interested, I think we'll skip that. Kidnapping, skip that one.
We have a wanted skip felon that on one. Loose
yeah, that'll do. We'll do a pursuit. I haven't done a pursuit yet.
Dispatch, this is Victor 13. We're on it.
A lot of the calls aren't working at the moment because there's been an update, so I've had a lot of crashes, which is a little bit irritating. Boom! Yeah. Oh god, armed. armed, forgot. Car sirens off. I still don't know if they're drowning me out is the problem. Ow, 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 ow. Seriously, laying down some fire on me here. Think I'm perfect in your rights to shoot you, mate. Think we resolved that one well. I do like this noise. That's, yeah. I do like that. It was just that noise. Big difference in noise. Right. Let's go on our merry way. I think that one was resolved.
All units, a reckless driver. Puerto del Sol, respond code 3.
We're gonna respond code 3. He's gonna, I think he's out. I think he's following the reckless driver, but he's just as crap a driver as me. I've got a lot of units on this one. Oh, where's he going? There's a boat. He's there. Oh, you're not getting under there, matey. No. Great, we've got a runner. Let's get my stun gun out. Oh, there you go. Let you deal with them. Yes, Dan found a model to replace Police Car 1 yet for some reason. I don't know why. Right, we need a tow truck for that. So if I jump in my car. And then we can...
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Nah, it's not working again. So we know when that happens. Try not to kill anyone. Can we back up a little bit? There's a helicopter flying across there. Thank you. I fitted the emergency strobes for the front of the car as well, but they're not working either. I don't know why. There should be zigzagging the lights on the front, but I just can't get that to work. Checked many times to see why. But one mod at a time. We've got the sirens. And that's good. Oh, a paramedic car turned up this time. That's the other skin for it, which I don't think I've shown off before, but British paramedic police car. Well, medic car anyway. We've had no crashes. Oh, wasn't mean to do that. Is it this car here? Alright, I've got AK-47, which I can lay some fire down. Right, we'll join in. We'll join in with this car. We'll take the lead on this one. And he's just sticking his finger up. Oh, I'm in the bush. Oh, he's running. I think he is dead. We'll get his car removed. Ow. I think that's perfect time for a screenshot. Screenshot time. I like my screenshots. Everyone does. And there we go. Screenshot time. Right, let's get his car removed. Oh, I've got him in the back of my car. Oh, I didn't realise. Since when did he get in the back of my car? I've got a suspect in here. No, I wanted tow truck. No, it's not working. Ambulance. Right. We need a prison cell to drop our prisoner off. I didn't even realize I had one in. That looks like the closest one there.
Suspect's license plate.
Oh, God. Paramedics just got
George,
run over.
Zebra. 624. No, 1099.
No, 1099. That's good enough for me. Oh. Sorry. Didn't realize I had a guy in the back. I have got a guy in the back, haven't I? Yeah.
Attention all units. A reckless driver.
We can't deal with that one. We already have one reckless driver in the back of the car. So we need to leave that one. And then we'll just pop
Charlie
up here.
Roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
Yeah, we would have, but we're a bit busy. Gotta get this guy to prison. It's not often I do my own jail runs, but you know, sometimes you've got to. Made it. And down here? Yeah. Don't think I've ever been to this jail before. Or police station for that matter. Is this it? Yeah, I've never been here before. Didn't realize it was a police station. Yeah. Like some sort of secret one.
We have a possible drug deal in Los Santos International.
Yeah, we'll check that one out after this. Just get him arrested. Right, so we've got a potential drug deal? Drug deal, yeah. That'd be more interesting if it was a drug deal. We only deal in dogs. I don't want a dog. Right. We're actually in the airport here. I don't know how close we can get without being too conspicuous. Will the gate let us in is going to be the huge question on everyone's lips. No. Oh, no, the gate opened. That's good. Right, where's the... There he is. Alright, we'll just park up here. I mean, we're pretty inconspicuous. Ooh. It's new. I've seen that car. It's like a Stingray thing. That's pretty nice, that. Nope, sorry. It's not making it obvious at all that we're here. I like that car. It's nice. Oh, here's the drug deal going down. This crashed last time there was a drug deal, so if this crashes again, I know it's this mod that's causing the problems. Which is a good thing. However, they can't run anywhere, really. So I think it's the last call for tonight, I think. I'll take a drink of orange and mango juice. It's thirsty work, this police work. It's a helicopter coming in to land somewhere. I think. Oh. Oh, God. Just gonna go running over. Sit on the ground. You. Don't run away from me. Stun gun. Oh, God. Screw you being arrested. You shot an officer. Can't get away with that. Thanks, security guy. Oh, that's really nice of him. He helped me out. Must be like, what the hell's going on here? Usually quiet day. Shh. Sirens. Shh. Right, and... No, you know what? That is a nice picture. That is a perfect picture. There we go. Ah, beautiful. Okay, and we get out. Get me out. Yay! The barriers don't work. Right, there is an awful lot of police here for some reason. What the hell is happening? Just fancying a walk, I think. Don't know what's... Something here. What is that? I don't know. No idea. It's all flashing. Oh, it's gotta be in the police station. The airport. I don't really know. Anyway. Love your car, mate. Yeah, that's been another episode of LSPDF. I've enjoyed this one. I quite like this BMW mod. It's a nice looking car. We just need to get the siren sorted out so they're not so bloody loud. But I have no idea how you would fix that at all. And yeah, this car's staying in the game. This car will be remaining in the game. So I'll see you all later. Goodbye.